I need the tape. I wasn't even taped in. Let me do my outfit again. My outfit. So, this is not really too much to read. So, good morning. It is July 1st, Lord. July 1st. Whew, I tell you. I put on a new wig. It's the same Kim K. But I ain't going to get it cut. I'm going to leave it just like this. I'm wearing it just like this. I don't care what people say. I ain't straightening it. I ain't curling it. I ain't doing nothing to it. I may put some curls in. Good morning. But other than that, I ain't, you know, doing nothing. So, it feels so good to come out and walk in the bright sunshine. See, I used to so many times debate what I was going to put on today. I mean, just out. Okay? You know, I gotta always try to look simple. Of course. Like dressing modest apparel, you know? You talking about that in Tuesday. Johnny was kind of like, he was kind of more, let me see, sympathetic. He didn't talk too much about the women. I don't know whether it got back to him or what, but you know what I'm saying? He'll make people feel bad. I got my reason. There is a reason for how people look. Whether it's skinny, fat, hair, no hair. No eyebrows, no eyebrows, eyelashes, no eyelashes, teeth, no teeth, whatever. I feel like you shouldn't make people feel better than they feel, you know? They where they are in their life at that time and place for a reason. So who is we to be talking, you know? To be saying, damn, they got water on. Good morning. If I don't want to say good morning to me. Good morning. I'm good. How are you? Good. How did you make it out with this heat? I stayed in the house and underneath my air conditioner. Y'all didn't see me. Yes. Let me get my regular bagel and let me get 2 beef patties with cheese. I need to get a bacon egg and cheese on the roll. Hello.
Hello.
Can you get a small coffee, please, to drink now?
Sweet, right?
Yes, light and sweet. Make it a little lighter. Good and light, because y'all are making it light. Let me see. Oh, let me see if I can get some. Oh, they got a delivery. Oh, they only got one can for my baby. We got all the bowl food. And then Alex Cat. Let's see. Can you give me my orange juice? You know, I've never seen a drink. I also want a drink.
سيدي دخل يمشي للسيد بتاع حق البنك حق البنك هو الشيء التاريخ هو دخل الجهاز طيب انا وريله بالدفتر وهو بالمسكة ضروري من المسكة
Three, Mr. Goodbar.
I bought them all.
I bought them all, right?
I bought them all. I bought them all. I bought them all. I bought them all. A bacon, egg, and cheese on the roll and bagel with egg and butter and jelly and two beef patties and cheese.
How many bacon and cheese? One or two?
One bacon, egg, and cheese on a roll.
On a roll.
And one bagel with egg, jelly, and butter.
Okay, egg, jelly, and butter. And two beef patties with cheese, right?
Mm-hmm. And add another quarter.
Four, five, six. It's gonna be 30 minutes of a dinner.
Okay. If he's finished, you can make it. Thank you, dear. Oh, I forgot about this now. I'm about to start.
Drop the phone.
I do YouTube videos though.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome,
bro. You too. Can you put that in the bag?
Yeah.
Oh, me? I'm scared of the beach.
Why?
Because I can't swim. I'm scared of all that water. I got to go with somebody I trust, you know? Well, they got a mommy. That they mommy take them. Yeah, they want grandma to do everything. No. Somebody needs to take grandma somewhere. So, all right, have a nice day. No. I am taking care of me, because I'm telling you something. There was like twice. I mean, besides that big time when I got sick in the church and I went to church and I lying all over the couch. But there was twice in my life. And one of the times this is 2019, 2 years ago. I got very sick, but I know it was all, the Lord had a whole lot to do with it. Because of certain things that was going on. And different things that I would have done because of the pureness of my heart. And he had to shut me down. What I mean, look at that water. Can you see that? Good, tempting. Now let me explain what I mean by shut me down. I don't mean it as a bad thing that I was bad, disobedient or something like that. No, it was all about the fact of me. Something had transpired with somebody, right? And this is all the church stuff. A lot of my stuff is church stuff. I don't put my personal life in it too much. Sometimes, you know, you'll run across some videos of my personal life, but I don't talk too much about my personal life. My video is my YouTube channel is more of a Christian channel. So, you know, you'll get to hear different things and, you know, me going to the store, me talking about certain things, you know, but I don't try to get real deep. I don't get real deep in my personal life. So. Ain't nobody. Business, to be honest. So, with that being said, I know this thing is heavy. It's bad. I'm gonna walk in the street. Always loaded. Put my mask on right quick. Do not walk through there. We're gonna go in the street. So let me explain that. It's not about me being bad at anything. But he had to shut me down so that people can see the God in me. I don't know, it's just that I have to get to the story. I'm probably gonna have to tell you the story in order for y'all to quite understand what I'm saying. So I'm gonna go on that story because I don't think I ever told it. So this will be a story time. I don't know what I should put it as, how I was lied on, but I don't know the lie. So I can't say I was lied on. I'm gonna put it as how I was told off. I guess that's how I put it. Told off by a pastor. Oh, thank you. Hey, Nana. Thank you. All right, let me put this. Set up spot. Can y'all see my set up spot? Wait a minute. See a little wig. But I have a light. But I ain't using it. Yeah. Come on, close up. get into this story. I really hope y'all can hear me, because I was doing a video before of how I met my husband, but it wasn't loud enough. So let me just make sure.